Joe de Blasio for the Varsity Sports Network at Mount St. Joe. A thrilling 13-12 extra inning, 9-inning game. Curley wins the start of the game. There were a lot of good plays today and a lot of great hitters. Mitch Sutton comes in on the mound and goes 4 1/3, doesn't give up a hit to St. Joe after they'd scored so many runs. You guys are down 2 in the 7th. You had a 2-run homer to tie the game. Then in the 9th, you get a double and a single pinch runner in. Turns out to be the winning run. Incredible day, 3 doubles and a homer for you at the plate. How can you put this in words?
I can't. It was just an incredible experience, probably the best day of the season, maybe my life. I was backed by a lot of my great teammates. I just really can't put it into words anymore.
Talk about, first of all, at the plate, you had to be seeing the ball, had to be looking like a grapefruit coming in there.
Yes, sir.
Talk about that home run that tied the game.
The first time I saw him, I got his timing down pretty well. And the second time I hit a double close to the wall where I hit my home run. And then just the third time, my home run at bat, it was just right there and just put a good swing on it.
On the mound, a breaking ball was definitely working. To hold them hitless for 4 1/3 is really something. Tell me what you were most confident in on the mound today.
I'm always confident in my curveball no matter what. Coming in cold, that was kind of hard, but I tried my best. I gave it my all, and I did well, I guess.
All right, you did great on this interview too. You're a humble guy for an incredible day. 3 doubles, a homer, you get the win in relief. Don't give up a hit in 4 1/3. Great job, great day, great win for Curley. You'll play Gilman 4 o'clock at Gilman in a semi now.
Yes, sir.
On Monday, we'll see you there.
Thank you.